They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Taking too many rads. We need to move out.
My open cough was grim. I had the itch in the mumps. The poison ivy in clumps.
Demon. down at the target location.
Negative visual on the target. It's gone dark.
Forcers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more. What's going on down there?
Oh.
Courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
Get up to the top floor immediately. That's an order. the password. I'm telling the truth.
I don't believe you are.
Oh, God. Please, no.
All he had to do was tell me the password. Now, are you going to cooperate?
Oh, God. Okay. Don't shoot. Let me think.
Come here. Are you here for the synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I'm here to kill you and take what's inside your head.
That you cannot have.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
That terminal. Haley would be impressed.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Experimentation is going on in this facility. Safety's off. I don't like the look of this place one bit.
Hey there.
Huh?
Yeah.
Glowing sea, Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that... well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase. Said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency. Follow the Freedom Trail.
Any idea what the code phrase means?
I'm not sure. But I remember there was a pre-war landmark with a similar name. I'd start there. Hopefully they've placed other clues to tell you where to go after that. Hidden somewhere in plain sight. That's how they think.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic. But hopefully you can figure things out as...
Time to suit up.
I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team, according to our scribes. The reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. the Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the synths must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth, but they've come up empty-handed. I've lost all
ambition. A world of... Sounds like you're gonna have me crawling through the sewers now.
It could be the sewers, the transit tunnels, or maybe an old vault. We just don't have enough information right now. I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the... If you discover a way in, any questions, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then. I just want to start a flame in your
heart. Attention! Any soldiers who have not yet received a field assignment from Proctor Teagan should speak to him at once. That is all.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had.
Can I help you with anything?
Set me up.
All of my weapons are mission ready.
Let Maxon's age fool you. He's a brilliant tactician and an experienced soldier.
Diamond City Radio wouldn't be possible without the help of some wonderful businesses here in town. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Right behind me, maybe Ray Smith is next. Someone should really explain the concept of personal space to that man.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pringlet's hull. From the outside.
Let's go! So normally, when you're trying to find this railroad, what you have to do is you have to go find this place called the Boston Common. And you'll find a robot there. It'll give you a brief history of the Freedom Trail. And it'll tell you to follow this brick line. But because I know that it intersects Good Neighbor, we're just going to go ahead and start from here.
stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
Put down your weapons first.
Until I determine you're not a threat, we'll point our weapons wherever we damn well please. Who told you how to contact us?
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with a lead.
This will go a lot better if you stick to the truth. Who told you about us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I found a Courser chip. Can your people decode it?
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this Courser murdering machine a little courtesy, hmm? Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad.
Hopefully, we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact Courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a Courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Without the help of some wonderful businesses here in town. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there.
We having fun yet?
Hey there.
We having fun yet?
Don't try anything, stranger.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby. When they drop that bomb, crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a Courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Why do you want the Courser chip?
Institute tech is light years beyond what we have. And a Courser chip is top of the line. I'm not gonna get into details, but that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations. So, hand over the chip.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little Courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
When you hear me call out, baby.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh, man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh, man. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. man. We got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Sulfur in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Hey, yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you, I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Talk to the boss.
Stay here too long, we're gonna get sick.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh God, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry. They just have... something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Protect and serve.
To be able to deliver a little bit to you.
By Elder Max's orders, all...
Seemingly, none the worse for wear.
Wild tales about what happened when they were scarce. I would want to defend.
By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading, according to us. The moment this... the Institute... to accomplish this, I've had our scrap.
Sure.
The only logical...
Uh-huh.
That's where we need your help.
I have a way to infiltrate the Institute using a device called a signal interceptor.
So it appears we share a common goal. I'm pleased that you've chosen to build the device with the Brotherhood. Now, indulge me for a moment by satisfying my curiosity. Tell me why you're so eager to get into the Institute.
They killed my wife.
The Institute will stop at nothing to further their own ends. Together, we'll make them pay for their crimes. I'll call ahead and brief Proctor Ingram. Report to the airport, and get to work on your project right away.
Elder Maxon said you'd help me build the signal interceptor.
So, looks like you're calling the shots around here now, huh? All right, I'll bite. What does your new miracle device do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. This machine can hijack their signal and send me instead.
Teleportation? Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Okay, even I have to admit, that's genius. This explains why we've been picking up anomalous energy readings all across the Commonwealth. Not to mention how they get their tin soldiers to come out of the damn walls. And this little beauty allows you to literally hijack a return signal. Instead of grabbing the intended target, it grabs you instead. Impressive.
Oh, you definitely know your stuff.
Damn right I do. It's difficult to make out all the details here, but I'm thinking you can get started by building a stabilized reflector platform. It's gonna take a cargo hold full of high-grade metal, but I'm sure that we have plenty of it right here at the airport.
Can you give me a list of what I'll need to build this platform?
Of course. Here's a list of everything you need to find. You're also going to need a massive power source to get the signal interceptor running. Any luck building the platform yet?
Yes. I'm ready to build the rest of it.
Good. Let's move on then. Here's a list of everything we'll need. Now, I know some of that might as well be in Greek, so I'll be around if you have any questions.
I'm on it, Proc.
I hope so. Oh, one last thing before I forget. It's important that all the components are wired together so all the pieces are on a single grid. Otherwise, this isn't going to work. If you need any help, I'll be over at the build site making some adjustments and calculations. I'd wish you good luck, Knight, but I think we're both going to need it.
Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back on a gun.
Got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby, atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want it to be. A million times hotter than TNT. Pleada, Pleada, Pleada. Baby, loaded with power, radioactive as a TV tower, a nuclear fission in her soul, loves with the electronic control. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam, she's just the way I want her to be.
Do you need any help with the signal interceptor?